Ahoj lidi, já vás zdravím a vítám vás u pokračování ze hry Kingdom Come Deliverance. Mám trošku rýmu, doufám, že to nebude moc znát. Takže jak vidíte, jsem zapomněl aktivovat. Nevadí, nevadí. Nicméně. Tady je ten koment. Na šoufar kurzor 1. To je koment na to, abyste viděli kurzor u luku.
Watch where you're going.
Počkej, počkej, Teresko, nikam nechoď.
I'd like to know. So, how do you like it in Rattai?
It's a big town with good strong walls, so I suppose we're safe here. And they took us in our hour of need, but for how much longer? They'll grow tired of us soon enough.
Good day, Henry.
What do you think of the Lord here, Sir Hanush?
He comes from the glorious line of the Lords of Lipa. Folks say he's a bit hot-headed, but he took us in, so he must be a good Christian.
Who's this Sir Han's capon?
He's actually the real Lord of Rattai, and Sir Hanush is only his guardian, because Sir Han's is underage and his father is dead. Folks say he's a spoilt young pup with an eye for the lasses.
How are the Scalets folk getting on?
They're alive, that's the main thing. They have shelter, but they're just scraping by. Rattai's citizens aren't happy the town is full of beggars who don't look like leaving anytime soon.
Do you know anything about those Cuman rapists? About, you know?
They came to Hungary from God knows where, and now they... Well, folk tell awful stories about them. I hope I never see them again.
That's all. Have you got a moment? I'd like to ask a few questions about scallops. I don't remember much.
All right. What do you want to know?
How did you get me away from scallops?
It wasn't easy. Sir Robard and his men helped load you on a wagon and we harnessed an old nag the bandits had left behind. The soldiers escorted us all the way here. God bless them.
What about the bandits?
Sir Robard and his men routed them. They killed the few, but the giant who attacked you fled, and Zibishek with him. It won't be safe in Scalets for a while yet.
Why would Zibishek do that? I never thought much of him, but banditry?
He was always a nasty piece of work. Doesn't surprise me he joined them. If you knew what he did to me...
Tell me.
When those... Cumans, they call them. When the Cumans came, Zibishek pushed me out in front of them and fled. He sacrificed me to save his own hide.
That bastard. Where's the sword I had?
You had a sword? It's gone now. Those scum took everything, including your horse.
I don't give a damn about the horse. I stole it anyway. But my father forged that sword for Sir Radzik. I promised father I'd take it to him. I have to get it back.
Well, you can't. Just be thankful you're still alive.
What happened to the other survivors from Scalets?
They sought refuge in Rattai, and some of the Rattai folk are none too happy about it.
And Matthew, Fritz, and Matthias, Johanka, did they make it?
They're alive. I heard Matthias is at the stud farm in Merhoyed. Johanka is in Sissau, and Fritz and Matthew, well, you know them. They're up to no good somewhere. The only trouble they'll be in is of their own making.
What about Sir Radzik?
Sir Hanush, he's the Lord of Rattai. He gave his lower castle to Sir Radzik, a place called Perkstein. Sir Hanush lives at the upper castle. The Scalets folk have made camp in front of it.
How did you get away from those Cumans?
You're wrong. If it hadn't been for you... When they came to the mill, they slaughtered everyone. And kept me for last. After you distracted them, I fled to the mines to find my brother, but he My brother was dead, but I owe my life and more to you.
And I owe mine to you. The scales are balanced. I won't trouble you anymore. Let's leave it be.
Tak já myslel, že ji můžeme pozvat pryč, sakra. Když počkat, to je asi ten... jestli ten quest nemusím mít aktualizovat tady za play. Tyjo, nemám. Tak já nevím. No to je jedno. Skočíme si nahoru do Ratají. Pro to víno. Teď můžeme, protože budeme mít kurzor, takže je to v pohodě. Možná tohle video bude o něco kratší kvůli ty rýmě, to netuším. Já vím, že už spousta lidí to na YouTube dohrála, ale tak... Já zároveň vlastně s touhle sérií mám sérii Zaklínače, takže... bych to nějak neřešil. Tak, tady myslím. Wow.
Lady Stephanie of Talmberg sent me to...
And what would she like? Fine clothes from Venice? Exquisite spices from Arabia? Jewels from Germany?
Wine. Good wine.
Ah.
Ah.
Would beer be enough?
As a gift for a noble woman's wedding? No, it definitely wouldn't.
Then that's going to be a problem. I gave the last keg of good wine away as a prize for the archery competition tomorrow.
Shit. Can I enroll in the competition?
But of course. Go to the shooting range above Ratai.
Isn't there anywhere else where I could find the wine?
Unfortunately not. I have the exclusive right to sell and buy that particular vintage. No one else in the region will stock it.
Well, I suppose I'll just have to find a way to get it.
I'm sorry, there's nothing more I can do to help.
No, to jsi mi vážně moc nepomohl. A nejlepší je, že já jsem zkoušel třeba, když jsem to nevyhrál, tak jsem zkoušel si to víno koupit od vítěze. To je kraskej kůň. A od vítěze by mě to víno přišlo na nějakých 150. To je ta hospoda, nebo chodím do jiný spát? Jo, počka, tady není ani jedna s Loclehem. Pokud se nemýlím. Jakože se asi nemýlím. Jo, bolejně oči jsem nějaký utahlej. A zdravíčko, pane nenačtený.
Good day to you.
Střelecký mistr má takhle roztrhaný ty hadry.
I've heard there's a contest happening, and that the prize is a keg of fine wine.
That's true. I bought the finest wine to be had in the province.
I'd like to take part.
Do you know the rules?
I do.
Splendid, here's some arrows for you. But you can use your own if you want. Meanwhile, I'll round up the competition.
Říkal zítřejší, ne? No, pravidla jsou jednoduchý prostě, no. Aha, mám si ten lůk, vole. Oj, oj, oj. T Ty vole. To mi vůbec nepomáhá. Jako ale ani trochu. To nedám. To ovládání toho luku tady je úplně příšerný. Strašně se mu u toho klepe ruka, tyjo. Prostě ani zadržet dech tady nejde nic, to je úplně hovadina tohle hra. Na tohle. Kam střílíš, ty vole? Tak jsem právě prohrál. No to už se ani nemusím snažit, vole. V téhle kundovině. To je debilní hra. Jako prostě, on vždycky nahraje skóre takový vysoký, jo. Takže jako... No. Co takhle? Vidíš, tam je prdel s těma vašema úkolama. Teď nevím, kdo vyhrál. Ty? Nebo ten kupec?
God be with you.
Takže vyhrál ten druhej. Jako minulé. To je zajímavý. To je mi ale náhodička. Jak to, že nešlo dát kradení? To si děláš prdel. Celou dobu to mám zeleným a oběť to najednou zaregistruje.
Congratulations on your victory. It's just that you don't want to disappoint Lady Stephanie of Talmberg and her courier, do you?
So you say.
So how much do you...
No, jsem to říkal, 150 za to chce ten zmrt.
It'll take more than that to persuade me.
Na to seru ho koupím, tyjo, tady nebudu se s toho s tímto.
Come now, just a little more and we have a deal.
Tak jo.
Here, vulture.
A pleasure to do business with you.
Neboj, já bych tě nejradši zabil. Něco ti stejně jednou udělám. Víš, tam je prdel. Oni mě zavřou. Jak to, že se nemůžu vyplatit? Dobrý. Oh jo, blá, blá, blá.
Oh well, what can I do? Here you are.
You've purged yourself before the law, but I'll be keeping an eye on you. You can be sure.
Jo, jo, vyliš mi.
And hand over all the stuff you stole.
Nemám nic kradenýho.
Hey, you! Don't move a muscle.
Vyliš mi.
What is it?
Teda doufám, že jsem neměl nic kradenýho. Měl jsem nějakou košili. Já doufám, že ne. Měl jsem. Ty zmrdi mi ukradli kroužkový kalhoty. Tvoje, začnu zabíjet strážní, začneme si tady z toho dělat něco úplně jiného z té hry. Jako předtím jsem ten lukostřelecký souboj dělal asi na 4x, jo. To jsem si vzal sejvovici a prostě jsem si to tam uložil, dělal jsem to na 4x. Teď prostě jsem si řekl, že už na to seru, já to tady nebudu dělat na 1000000x, jenom protože tu hru vymyslel kretén. A neustále vás tady nutí nějak dělat nějaký souboje a píčoviny. Na plno příkazů ta hra nereaguje a doteďka nevyšel žádný pořádný patch. Doteď nevyšel. Vyšel jeden jediný a to byla nějaká píčovina. Pro konzole nebo co to tam psali. prostě na počítači to nezměnilo nic. Takže to je jako poslední hra, kterou kupuju pod štítkem Vávra. Fakt, ale poslední. Jakmile někde bude napsáno Vávra, tak tu hru už nechci ani vidět. Protože to je člověk, který na to absolutně sere a ještě má rypák tak nahoru, že se divím, že se ještě neutopil. Ještě pánka, sakra.
Welcome, head.
Nenačtená Štěpánka.
The Lord be praised. What's on your mind?
Ty seš ale hezká.
I've brought the roan, my lady.
That's wonderful. There weren't any problems with it, I hope.
Nothing too serious. He's a little wild, but I was able to handle him in the end.
Well, that won't do. Sophie can't have some wild horse at her wedding starting a stampede.
But I've learnt a trick. If you sing to him, he calms down.
You sang to a horse?
It's quite true, I'm afraid. I sang to a horse.
Well, then you'll have to sing something to me, too.
My lady, I don't know if I...
So I know how to calm down that roan. Go ahead, sing.
Two horses come roaming in the merry month of May. To graze in the shade of the apple tree there. The first one is brown and the second is grey. Which shall I ride to my maiden so fair?
Oh, how beautiful! I'm not surprised the horse calmed down after hearing such a lovely voice. Anyway, I'll think about what to do with the roan. But thank you, Henry.
I brought you the crown from the master engraver.
Henry, you are a gem. Look at that Moldavite. Isn't it wonderful? Sophie will look like an angel. So, what's next?
I brought the wine.
Wonderful, wonderful. No wedding is complete without good wine. Find somewhere here to put it down. I'll send for a servant to bring it later. I hope you had no problems acquiring it.
Let's just say that when I got to the merchant, my task had only just begun.
But you were able to handle it. Thank you so much, Henry.
What can I do for you, my lady?
Nothing. You've done enough. And now I'd like to reward you.
That's not necessary, my lady. You taking the time to see me is reward enough.
Come now, Henry. No need for such modesty. I appreciate everything you've done for me, as well as your company. And there's something I'd like to give you. This shirt was my father's. He was built very much like you. Broad shoulders, strong chest. It should fit you just right.
But I can't accept this. It's too valuable.
It's too valuable to be left to the mercy of moths. It doesn't fit my husband well, and I've no one else to give it to. What's more, if you were to leave us again, I'd like you to have something to remember me by, so you don't forget me.
I could never forget you, my lady.
Well then, won't you try it on at least?
What? Right now?
Why not? Don't worry, I won't look. I'll turn my back.
And what if your husband comes in?
He won't. Neither will anyone else.
All right, then.
I feel truly blessed to have you here. So long I yearned for young company. I really feel God heard my prayers and sent you to me.
I'm ready.
My, you do look handsome. As fine as any gentleman. When I was a little girl, there were always lots of other children around and young men and women of the court. It was so merry. I always hoped it would be like that when I was grown up, too. But it was not God's plan.
You and Sir Divish had no children?
No. No, alas, we were not blessed. Twice I was with child, but they did not live. And now I fear there's no hope for me.
forgive me, my lady. I shouldn't have.
I don't mind.
No, tak. Se Štěpánkou jsme si popovídali, koho jsme splnili. A pak díbíš. Ahoj Štěpánko. A teď už se nám ani nemluví, no. To mi přijde jako dost nešťastný ukončení úkolu. Že se s ní vyspíte a pak už s váma vlastně ani nepromluví, jo. Takže, jo počkat, já chtěl tohle. Aktivity. Jo, tohle máme a mlynáře Vojtěcha. Takže to uděláme takhle. Takhle. A... Ty vole, on je ještě furt to. On je ještě furt tam, to je v prdeli. To teda nevím, jak mu to mám. Jak mu to mám dodat, tyjo, když je furt v té kládě. To je špatný. Pocestní ho nechceme. To jsou jen takový, pardon. To jsou jen takový otravové. To asi není úplně vhodná chvíle na to, aby mi vynechával hlas. Co se dá dělat, ho jsem jenom člověk. Hlad budeme mít. Wow, nevylepšili ten déšť. Přijde mi nějaký zvláštnější, než bejval. Tak jako fakt nevím, co s ním. Ty vole. Takže jako tenhle úkol nesplníme. Koukám. Nezdá se, že by ho brzo pustili. Co je tohle? Jdi se projít s Terezou. Aha. Není Tereza nějak daleko. Nicméně v dešti se s váma neprojde stejně. Tak zajedeme za Vojtěchem, no. Zajedeme za Vojtěchem, potřebujeme mu... Ty vole. Potřebujeme mu odevzdat ty tabardy, či co to máme. Hajzlu. Ty vole, Terezo, co tady děláš?
That was a good idea to go for a walk. Not that I don't like the mill, but you get tired of it.
Cože?
So I'm glad you took a nap.
Cože, my jdeme na procházku.
I'd love to see the markets in Prague one day. Have you ever been to Prague?
What the fuck?
No, I haven't. I have been in Kuttenberg, but Prague must be much bigger.
I've heard it's pretty smelly, though.
Yeah, so many people in one place. So many assholes.
It's disgusting.
Vždyť jsem se jich přece chtěl zeptat, a nešlo to.
I'd love to listen to that young preacher, Jan Hoos. They say he preaches in a common tongue. Everyone's talking about
it. I bet he's just handsome. That's why the women dote on him.
You're a right one. A preacher doesn't need good looks for people to listen to him.
And what about that fine fellow at St. James? I know full well why all the girls have started going to confession. And you have too. So don't give me any of that.
You scoundrel. Well, all right. I admit I find him handsome. But that doesn't make me a bad Christian.
I've never dared to suggest such a thing.
Tell you what. Let's not dawdle.
Tady nechám vyhrát. Protože minule jsem to přeběh, protože jsem nevěděl, kam mám běžet.
Sit down here next to me, Hal.
To je divný. Ta hra je fakt rozbitá, ty vole. To jsou loadingy, tyjo. To je luxus. Kingdom Come Loading Simulator. By mohl být druhý název.
What about you? I heard you're helping Sir Radzig.
Sir Radzig has me running a few errands. I have to say, he always treats me well. And I make a wage.
So you've had your turn of luck. What's it like serving nobility?
Oh, this endless luxury, money, banquets, games stuffed with other games.
A chicken stuffed with a frog.
Yeah, and that's nothing compared to a frog stuffed with a chicken.
A goat stuffed
with a pig?
Ta animace smíchů v jejich ksichtech vypadala taky směšně. Jako dal jsem za to 850 korun, že jsem to v předobjednávce stihnul ve slevě ještě.
Now then.
Ah, oh, Henry, what am I going to do with you? Wandering the land, turning innocent girls' heads.
The only one here whose head is all messed up is me. How do you always manage to look so good?
Just look at the lady killer. Where did you learn to talk that way?
I don't recall which church service it was exactly.
You scoundrel. But you certainly know how to make a girl feel special. You may continue. But now I have to go.
Can I go with you?
Just a little way. I don't want anyone to gossip.
Suppose, dear. Tak jako kdyby to dali za 5-6 stovek max, těch 6 max, tak si myslím, jako, že by to šlo v tom stavu, v jakým tu hru vypustili. No, tak jsme se prošli. Kde je ten kůň? Ha. Tak ještě zajedeme za tím Vojtěchem teda. Co jsme měli v plánu předtím. Odevzdat mu ten úkol s těma tabardama. Ale jako jestli to bude takhle rozbitý ty questy a všechno, tak nevím, nevím. To je pak v takovýmhle stavu víceméně nedohratelná hra, když půlka věcí funguje, půlka věcí nefunguje, nebo to nefunguje jak má. Ono je to blbý, když pak uděláte quest, máte odníst pečetidlo, který vlastně odníst nemůžete, protože člověk, který mu ho máte dát, tak je na náměstí zavřený v kládě, jo. To je jako, a co pak já s tím mám dělat? Promluvit si s ním jde, ale nejde mu to odevzdat. To byl hezký most. Ty textury už nějaké jako nebavěj. Jo, ty nejsi špon, tady někde jsou dveře, že jo? A, tady. Tady někde sedíš, nebo nesedíš? Vinář Kána. Vesničanka, vesničan. Hněte. Tady je. Tak.
Good God, you look terrible. Did someone attack you?
I've done as you asked.
Excellent, Henry. I look forward to the latest news from Talmberg. I hope Captain Robart rubs the commander's nose right in it.
Have you got any more jobs for me?
Of course. You're just in time. I could do with a horse. And since I'm setting the task, I'll go further. I'd like a strong stallion direct from the Merhoyed stables.
Now that's no mean feat you're asking.
As well I know. And well I'll pay.
I'll steal that horse for you, but the reward had better be worth it.
Don't worry. But you'd best not come back with some old nag.
Se píže bude. Tak jo lidi, tohle bychom měli a pokračovat budeme zase příště. Doufám, že nás nebude čekat nic rozbitýho, asi bychom ukradli toho koně. Uvidíme, nebo já možná něco hodím. No klepnu, ne vole. Nebo uvidíme, no možná. Ty vole. Možná bychom měli něco, no já nevím. Možná nějaký vedlejšák udělat za kamerou, že bych měl. Už to mi přijde jaký blbý. Je fakt, že za těch 40 minut toho člověk stihne hovno, když to nechci stříhat. Aby to mělo nějakou souvislost, aby to trochu vypadalo k světu. Ta hra. A zase to nechci dělat extrémně dlouhý ty díly, protože pak by na to nikdo nekoukal. A když si vemu, že takovej mazi má nějakých... Já nevím, ty vole. Přes 30 dílů už tam má. Přes 30 dílů. Cirka skoro všechny po 2 hodinách. K dohrání hry, tak to je dost, jako. No nic lidi. Tady se rozloučíme. Budu se nás těšit zase příště. Mějte se a zatím ahoj.